Why this ship was frequently attacked by pranksters is not what you think. This is USS Brinkley Bass, a Gearing-class destroyer which was routinely harassed by pranksters while at port. The problem got to a point that the captain had to assign a security guard at the stern of the ship to protect all the bees. Not those bees, these bees. Because when painted over by pranksters, no one could take this ship seriously.